The Out of Bounds Show podcast is presented by Edwin Watts Golf Shop on County Line Road. Your golf game.
All right, I got 2 minutes or so. As far as job openings, why do you think Kellen Moore is getting all these interviews? I mean, I think he's probably pretty good in the grand, but in the NFL, where I would think that there all these staffs should be loaded with talent. I mean, he's already been with the Broncos. He's interviewing with the Dolphins. I understand why Quinn is getting the interviews. He was within a whisker of winning a Super Bowl with the Falcons. Why do you think Kellen is? Is it because he's young and on the offensive side of the football? How do you see it?
I think that's it. I also think he had early success with Dallas, right? The tough thing to separate here is how much. I mean, there's a pretty clear line in the sand from Dak's production since Amari Cooper showed up, and then once they added CeeDee Lamb to the mix, it's like, okay, there's the production has gone up, right? So how much of that is simply the talent? How much of that is the offensive coordinator? I do think high level, Kellen Moore's been an upgrade there in Dallas, but I also don't think he's been special. But I think people go back like, yeah, young offensive coordinator, and he had early success. So it's just in their mind that he's the guy. I'm interested in the guys like Brian Daboll, who took a Josh Allen and took him from a project to a star.
Yes.
And actually developed a player. That's fascinating to me because that's what you have to do in a new place. When Kellen goes to a new place, he's not going to have Dak and then three awesome receivers and a good tight end, most likely. So, yeah, I'm fence sitting on a lot of stuff, but I'm kind of fence sitting on Kellen Moore, too, as a head coaching candidate.
All right, we'll leave it there. Straight out of Cincinnati, Steve Palazzolo, that city is on fire. They've been partying for a couple of weeks now, and they'll play down in Nashville this weekend. That's our 3:30 game, so that's exciting. Steve Palazzolo, thank you, buddy. Have a great weekend, man.